mean, 10 is pretty. 10 is tough, but 20 is fun.
20 is fun?
I mean, I don't know. I like my left side. My right side doesn't like it.
Your left side is spectacular.
Those 10 kicks. Let's just warm up for the next minute. From here, so let's warm up round kicks. So, Paul, you can kind of walk around to your side. Yeah, it's weird. You have to time it. It's relaxed. Just like you would defend, but the same kind of concept. Again, it's weird. Like, if you think about your elbows touching your rib cage, just kind of turn your torso.
I am Dynamo.
Dynamo? Oh, Dino Thor?
Yeah. Dino Thor. Switch on the left. Every left is a switch. But I will embrace the suck.
Then let me know if I need to adjust height. So you're not like having to like
head kick.
Yeah.
I think that like your lower ribs is great.
I'm able to, like, if I'm moving forward, that back foot should be up for something. Yep, I'm moving backwards, like front foot. Do you find that marching?
Yes.
There you go. It's like hands.
It is like hands.
right here, and then we'll get to you. I just
pretty nice.
And I'm also, look at it, I'm working my stance and movement as well.
My back leg is longer, but it's not true. Is it?
It is, because this was, it's closer with that hip.
That makes sense.
That's why where you, also I think, go slow on that switch. Getting your, you can move that foot forward. Because look, if you're, this is my foot, when I want to throw this kick,
yep.
I would chop step it there.
Yeah.
So switch, chop. I think you can do a little bit of an advance. That's probably a little much, but yeah, that's the idea. That's it. Nice. Okay. Feel how that's the goal, getting that snap to push through. There's like a couple where I'm here braced and it's like boom, and you move me on the kick. Even though you're going fast, it's still a pop kick.
And the difference is the hips. Like, I can feel if I land and nope.
It's where you put that base leg. It's okay. Like the whole thing. When you're going fast and you're doing this, I mean on the bag it's a little easier because the bag stays here. So even if you blast through with your leg. Just keep that foot in the same place, but when you kick bodies, it doesn't work that way. They move.
Okay.
Yep. One more round. So now you can call ones or twos.
And one is switch.
So now here's the, my goal is the person kicking. You're just kind of like, obviously for fighting, your goal is to get inside. Boom, punch
yep.
up. But for pad holding, you want to move me around, make sure I'm able to see it. Like if you like really methodically, like moving forward, good forward, moving back, like a team, you can call for one.
One.
On one kick or two kick.
Oh.
So just kicks, no gloves, because, so yeah, so you can hold for one side for one.
One.
So it would be, you hold for two.
Two.
Stay in that long range My goal is to kind of keep you in that long range, whether either by me moving back or using my teams.
It's a new range, because I'm used to my arms as being like the indicator rather than my legs.
But this is for you, like when you spar, like especially with people a little bit taller.
Yeah.
Like if you're gonna use your kicks, you want to be here for them, for you.
For me.
Or light them up from the super close. Those 20 kicks get you.
Yeah, no, I'm looking so forward to them.
You don't really, the teeth isn't the goal, it's just to get a reaction. Kick's what you want to win.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
That was amazing. I'm gonna record that. Keeping that forever.
Okay. That was showing like fast feet. Just like that. See how fast your feet were?
My hips slow.
Feet, fast feet, use the width of the legs. Last, do the pad.
Yep.
30. Got it. 4, 3. Other side.
This is a hard side, believe me or not.
On the toes. On the toes. Stay on the toes. 6, 7, 8. Time. Last hand. Get up on those toes. Spin like a top. 10, 9. There it is. 8, 7.
So much.
Yeah.
20 kicks.
We'll keep working on those.